Want to do some bowling later tonight?
Yeah, how about Borelli?
Ah, he always wins. Let's take a loser along tonight, huh?
All right, Eddie Carbone.
Hey, Mike, watch out! Mike!
Watch it, Borelli, will you? How are you, Mike? Okay? Take it easy.
My arm!
Hey, get the first
I think I broke my arm!
Give us a moment.
You do got to that loop coming! Get out of your feet! Tell you longshores to stand around talking instead of working!
Don't tell him how to work! Stop forming! Come on, tell us how to work! Get out of here!
Where's Eddie? Get Eddie Carbone!
Hey, Eddie!
Where is he?
Eddie! Hey, Eddie! The lift off! Come on, Mike! Come on! Come on!
Hey, Eddie!
Hey, Mike! What happened to you?
I slipped on a banana peel.
Oh, the guy was asleep!
Hey, what are you doing, Carbone?
Oh, look at all
this, fellas! We'll all be quiet. First aid report.
I don't know, might be a break. I better call an ambulance.
You'll do that.
Ow!
Don't move your arm, Mike. Call Alfieri.
Hey, this is a compensation case.
That's for a lawyer to decide. You're gonna be all right, Mike.
I'll be all right till the doc comes.
Okay, fellas, back to work.
Yeah, we wasted enough time already.
Hey, Eddie. Got something to show you over the next pier. Only take a minute. Kind of surprise.
Hey, Louis, you're always so mysterious. What kind of surprise? You'll see, baby, you'll see.
I want to talk to Alfieri. Yeah, Mr. Alfieri.
Okay, boys, it's me, Louis. Brought your friend. What do you think, Eddie?
Submarines, huh?
Where are they from?
Sicily.
Funny, we're expecting a couple of legals from Sicily. Cousins on my wife's side.
You, Carbone?
Carbone, that's my name. How do you know?
That's a surprise. Imagine him tying up practically next door.
You? You, Marco?
Si, Marco. And my brother, Rodolpho.
We are happy to see you.
Oh!
You get here!
Beatrice, my wife, she wasn't expecting you till next week.
Yes, but they put us on this boat.
Have a nice trip.
The ocean is always rough, but we are a good seller.
Well, you got here. Don't worry about nothing, huh? Just it gets dark, Louis, here. He'll bring you right to the house.
I think about 9, half past 9, okay, kids?
Just to be safe, you know.
Well, we are ready. We cannot wait to meet your family.
Eddie, I got plenty of subs on these boats myself last couple of years. And now, my own relative. You'll be welcome.
Stick here. We have to get your haircut.
Huh? Yes.
Company negligence, the company must pay.
The guy was asleep. This wasn't a work accident. This is a sleep accident.
Hello, Mr. Alfieri. We got the case here?
Well, it's up to you, Eddie. Did you see it?
No, I'll check with the boys.
You know what they're going to say.
Eddie will get the facts. They'll be right.
I tell you, the guy was asleep on his feet.
Thanks.
Hey, Eddie!
I'll be back.
How does he look?
You'll be able to work in a week.
Ah, that's not bad.
Yeah, I was lucky to get a bandage out of this.
How'd you get home, Mike?
I got a ride home in the ambulance, right? Oh, do you have to be dead to get a ride in that thing?
Come on. Come around. I'm gonna miss that loud mouth of yours.
Take care of that arm, Mike. See you.
good to have you around when these things happen, Mr. O'Leary.
It's an advantage for a lawyer to live among his clients. This is my world. Little troubles, little accidents. Things have changed. I'm not an old man now, but I remember not so long ago when the telephone rang, the accidents were more serious. I used to keep a pistol in my filing cabinet. I remember violence here, killings on these streets.
Ah, me too.
Now we're all civilized. There's the law. We settle for half, and I like it better that way.
I hear you are just a grump.
Yeah, that happens to all of us, Eddie.
Yeah, that's the way it goes.
Hey, Eddie, wait.
Be seeing you, Mr. Altieri. Irish. I'd fix it.
Hey, hey! Quit busting the machine!
What's the matter, Lipari? You trying to get rich off of little kids? Shame on you.
They're using slugs in the machine.
What do you expect with kids?
You're teaching them how to steal.
I know it already from hanging around you.
Dressed up.
I just got it. Like it?
Ah, it's not. What happened to your hair?
It's different. Don't you like it?
Oh, beautiful. Mm. Turn around. Let me see at the back.
If your mother was alive to see you now, she wouldn't believe it.
You like it, huh?
Yeah. You look like one of them girls that went to college. Where are you going?
I'll get you a beer, all right?
Yeah.